People are really kind and they sponsor almost everything for us, but I bought a bag from one of my most favorite Italian brands, Bottega.
Okay.
And I bought it last when it went on sale.
Okay.
Yes, I do buy things on sale. When I laughed at myself, I was trying on a dress and it was looking so bad on me that I started laughing at my own self.
Okay.
I was coming back from my Pilates class and my driver did a no-show.
Okay.
So I used public transport, and that too in the rain.
Oh,
it was extremely pleasant. While I was watching a movie, I can't remember which one.
Okay.
Yeah, Ferrari Ki Sawari.
Okay.
That's when I cried.
Okay.
I'm actually reading Confessions of a Serial Dieter right now, and it's hilarious. I think it's more important that one kind of understands jewelry with what they're wearing. And if the jewelry is more important than your clothes, then you wear your clothes according to what the jewelry piece is. So, but if you're going to ask me about a metal, I think my most favorite jewelry has to be diamonds and platinum. I'm not one who believes in wearing birthstones and stuff, but I do remember that I was wearing an emerald for very long till it came out while I was swimming in the ocean. And so now it belongs to the ocean, my emerald.